Hello everyone. My name is Dr. Felicia Omoyemi. I'm an engineer by profession. I studied agricultural engineering. I'm a researcher, a lecturer, an entrepreneur, and a consultant. I've published in so many international journals. Also have done some researches on precision agriculture, decision support system, and I'm still here. I won the Best Researchers Award for the year 2019. I really want to appreciate God and the President of World Research Council for granting me this privilege. Sir Abuthahir, I say thank you. It's a rare privilege, and I feel so happy about the award. Also, I want to appreciate the RULA, the ijrula, and the United Medical Council for joining us with the President of World Research Council, Sir Abuthahir, to bestow me this honor. You are so wonderful. I say thanks to you all. This award will boost my career in so many ways, bearing in mind that with hard working, diligence, I will achieve whatever thing I desire to achieve. I feel so good about this award. And it's a challenge and a call for me to do more. Bearing in mind that when I do more, I will definitely be rewarded. Once again, I want to say thank you to the President of World Research Council, Sir Abuthahir. I say thank you, sir, and God bless you, sir.